something that I recall where I stand as I was going through some career changes, sort of figuring out what was going to happen next. I'm going to lighten it up a little bit with this next tune. I wrote this song after a friend of mine walked into the house that I had just rented a couple years ago, and he saw a framed list of words, and it happened to be a set list from one of my favorite concerts that I had gotten signed by the artist, but he couldn't see that, it was in pencil. And he said, "Man, that's a really bad poem." So this is the song that sort of came out of that night. As fast as you can.